Good morning, everybody. I hope everybody's back from the break. And I hope you can hear my voice and see the presentation on the screen. Excellent. So I was listening into the previous lecture and I heard Chandan sir a bit cross with you guys. Not doing your work regularly, eh? Not something which is expected of people who are serious about getting into the top colleges of the country, right? If you are just aspiring for ordinary colleges, then you can afford to be lax. But most of us have decided that we are going to crack the best entrance examinations of the country. And we have also taken an early start. So we can't get complacent about it. Just because we have started our preparations early does not mean we can take it easy. We need to be very, very careful that we learn whatever, we revise whatever is taught, right? Because the load is not great now. You will be able to easily manage it. But once the load starts increasing, then it becomes tough. And that's the advantage that you guys should exploit. Just because you've started early, you should take maximum advantage of the situation and revise whatever is taught immediately so that it gets retained in your long-term memory and you do well in the exams. Chalo. Now, kehte na, jab barasta hai to garajta hai. When it drains, it pours, right? So just like Chandan sir, I also decided to see how much you guys are prepared in terms of English. But the good news is this is not at all difficult, very easy. Right, I expect everybody to score excellent in this even without any preparation. But if you are prepared diligently from the material provided, from the classes taken, then your scores can be extraordinarily high in this test. So this will be a feel-good test for those who have done preparation. Those who have not prepared at all will be able to score, but not as much as they would like. This is going to be an automated test where the questions will be put up on the screen for a specific amount of time indicated by a timer. You have that much time to solve it and write down the answer in your book, right? Question one, option A. Question two, option B. I just want you to write down the answers like that. Don't write down the entire thing because you may not have enough time. Once the question is displayed and moved ahead, it cannot go back, right? So if you have missed a question, you will not be able to go back to the question. So you need to be alert. The question number will be shown with each question. Once all questions are done, then the answers will also be displayed. So you need to correct, check, see how much scores you got. Am I clear enough? Any doubts? I'll put up the instructions once more. Because once the test starts, I will mute myself. I will not be taking any questions. So in case you have any doubts, ask them now. Else during the test, there will be no doubt solving. Are we ready, guys? I need a quick heads up from at least a majority of the people so that I can start. Ready? Okay. So once I mute myself and start the test, you will not be able to ask me any questions, right? Chalo, wish you all the best. Your time starts now.
जब भी खाना हो तो
ठंडा होता है
नहीं तो अम्मा गरम करके रखेगी तायर भी गरम करके
देखते हैं
ओके मेडिसिन इट विल कूल योर बॉडी
आई डोंट वांट माय बॉडी टू बी कूल्ड टू मच
कूल्ड एज इन
fever
no.
know what you mean
no thyroid is not cold as in fever jo body dawai ki wajah se andar garam garam ho jata hai andar pun nalla aa raha hai antibiotics ke thyroid probiotic ஓகே நீ அவ்வளோ பயன்படுறது ஓகே நானும் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு मैं कर रहा है सर क्या मेरा रिंगर वॉल्यूम बहुत लो है तुमको क्वेश्चन नंबर 96 एक छोटू सा बॉल 123. 147. Yes.
Thank you.
देखने जा रही हूँ।
Okay, guys. So I hope you had a decent test today. The minimum score that I expect in this test is at least a 3-digit score, and I'm sure many of you will be getting more than that. I just want you to count the number of marks that you have got and keep it with you. Whenever I require that scores of this test, I'll be asking you, right? So we are done for the day. You may exit the session. Wish you all the best. Have a good day. That's good, Teeth.